udah kepanjangan belakangnya. Udah pada nyanyi duluan.
So you know Rafa right there is the one that did the music video for that.
So there he is.
Hi. Halo Amerika. Bukan, namanya bukan Amerika dong.
I mean, kan dari Amerika dia. Oh, iya, iya.
So what do you think?
After that was interesting. I don't understand what they were saying. Is it, were they singing the same lyrics or different lyrics?
No, it's different.
Different lyrics, different. And then we come in for the chorus and they hit the verses.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
He just missed. Yeah. I'm cool.
Yeah. Yeah. I think it's cool. Why not? Yeah. That's.
Their name is Wally. Wally
yeah.
Band. Yeah.
Wally Band.
And then
Wally.
A lot of fans in Indonesia.
Oh, very good. Yeah. Cool. That's awesome. Yeah, very cool.
I have a band.
Yes.
In the past.
Yeah, you do?
Yeah. They we call it Club 80s.
Club 80s?
Yeah, yeah. Ku ingin kau menjadi milikku, entah bagaimana caranya. Lihatlah mata.
Udah cukup ya, cukup ya.
She knows it all. He's a big fan,
Yeah.
Hey, so I heard that you starting this band when you 18 years old, like
17, 18 years.
17. Okay. How you manage? Like, you've been in an industry like what? 30 years? 20
yeah,
years?
Something like that. Yeah.
How you manage?
We don't let anything bother us. We just do what we want to do, play shows when we want to play them, write music we want to write. And I think if you don't think of yourself in an industry,
right.
You just create and just be open with your art,
yep.
Then there's nothing to worry about. Don't let people tell you what to do.
Wait, I want to, you just arrived in Indonesia,
yep.
Good day or?
Last night.
You must be tired, right?
I'm fine.
No, because like you've been running on my mind.
Oh. See, I said I was fine, and she did it anyway.
Okay. Mau ada lagi nggak nih?
You recently released a song called Cosmic.
Yes.
What is that about?
So the whole record, Life Is But a Dream, it's a subject that you know once you get to your little older in life, you kind of look around and go like, what does this all mean? And everyone kind of has to find their own purpose. And it's one of those things that you do, you know. And in Cosmic, it's about everything being reused in the universe, from our energy, our love, our relationships. And so you can kind of map that onto anything you want, whether it's your religion or whether it's more cosmic than that, or whether there is no religion. But it's sort of life going through and then reuniting with the same people and the same loves as time goes on. So Cosmic is kind of like a reincarnation, sort of a, like you're always gonna find the ones that you love somewhere, whether it's another planet or another space and time. So that's what the song's about.
You're gonna play that song, right?
Yes, we are.
Yeah.
And that's all.
Okay, now your fans, you have a question?
Yes.
Okay, yeah. Nama siapa? Pakai bahasa Inggris bisa ya? Oke.
Okay. Hello Matt, I'm Eki, Santa Cruz on Discord. I have question, can you tell us?
Can you tell us?
Storytelling about the stage song. And do you know Penguin Daily Countdown on Discord? It's from BBC.
What was the end of that?
Apa?
So the stage song?
Yes. And do you know Daily Penguin Countdown on Discord?
Daily Penguin Countdown.
Yeah.
Do you know Daily Penguin
I've
Countdown?
Seen penguins on the Discord. Is that what that is? I've seen it. I don't know what it is, though.
Itu apa?
Pertanyaan macam apa sih? Itu macam apa sih?
So the stage song is, you know, it's about how, as human beings, we continue to treat people pretty awful. America has a very deep past of doing a lot of things, as so does, you know, anyone with power throughout history. And from slavery to conquering, colonialism, all these sorts of things. And we keep doing it to each other. Whoever's in power does it to the people that aren't in power. And then we keep repeating the cycle over and over. And it's a cycle that's really unhealthy. So the stage, obviously the music video is about who's in control, and then as it kind of repeats itself through history and trying to, you know, show people that there's a better way. So that's what the stage is about.
Nah, lu ngerti kayak gitu? Dia mah iya-iya aja deh kayaknya. Oke, yang lain ada lagi yang mau tanya? Nah, itu ya.
Are those penguins up there? Are those two penguins up there?
Yeah, penguins.
Penguins. Three, Matt. Four, penguins.
Nah, itu tuh.
Hi, Matt.
Hey, what's up?
Okay.
So akrab lu. Dia nggak salah. Oh, dia nggak salah.
Would you mind if I ask that your new album, Life is But a Dream, we know that the album is very different from your previous album. May we know your what is your inspiration when you're making that album? And then in the future, will you guys make another different album again, like Life is But a Dream? Or maybe you can go back like your previous album, like your self-titled maybe.
Yeah.
Bertele-tele!
do you understand the question?
I understood it, yeah. So Life is
Do you get that question, right?
I got it. So Life is But a Dream was based on Albert Camus, who's a French philosopher, about the meaninglessness of life. And musically, the idea was just to sort of artistically show the chaoticness and the randomness of life and how everything can be going great and then all of a sudden a left turn just hits you and you don't know why you're going this way. And so there's a lot of changes and turns. We'll probably never go backwards. We'll continue to go forwards. But every record, it just comes from a place of inspiration. Whatever we find inspiring, we'll make a record. If we're not inspired, we won't make a record. But I can't see us going backwards and trying to recreate an old record. It just doesn't make sense to us.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Awesome.
You want to sing?
For Matt? Buat Matt.
Together?
No.
Okay. The voice is good. Pakai musik, pakai musik, ayo. Kasih. Sekali benar-benar membuat Matt mau muntah ya. enggak. Terharu pasti ya. Lihat semuanya apa.
That was incredible. Very very good in pitch. Very nice.
You know, other than Dear God, I have one favorite song of yours. So Far Away.
Okay.
But when I look at you, I don't want to be far away from you.
I knew it was coming.
After this, we're gonna play some games.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
With you and the audience. Okay.
Okay. Cool. Hell yeah.
Okay. After this, don't go away. We'll be right back. After this one.
Don't go away.
Don't go away. We'll be right back after this one.
Dancing?
Yes.
What? Snake dancing? Yeah.